To the living, I am nothing but a